What bugs you in your community? It's a question we've been asking on our WPTV Facebook page. Many of you in Delray Beach say the parking situation downtown needs to change, and it could happen this week. News Channel 5's Chris Stewart joins us now live with more on how those changes may happen. Chris?
Yeah, Roxanne, if you've ever been to downtown Delray Beach, parking, it can be tough to come by. It can be a nightmare during some of the busiest hours in downtown Delray Beach. It's something that the city has struggled with for a long time. And this week, the city commission looking at a plan, which some people believe this could be the answer to the parking concerns, parking meters. Tomorrow, the city commission is going to be taking a look at a plan that has been brought forward that would make meters a reality downtown. Now, supporters say it would create turnover, so more spaces would be available more often during the week. Here's what some of the costs could be. Monday through Friday, 9 to 5, the first hour of parking would be free, but then $2.50 after that. The Parking Advisory Board says that it would like people looking to spend longer hours downtown to park in a garage, which would be cheaper. Now, as you can imagine, this plan, it is controversial. It has its critics who do not want to see parking, which is free right now, cost money. The city says that this plan would have to generate a good amount of money for this plan to become a reality. Now, if the city commission tomorrow says, okay, we're going to continue forward looking at this plan, the next step would be finding a company that would be able to put it in place. Back to you.